Mother's Day is almost here. The Onslow Women's Center is pairing up with the Jacksonville Mall to hold a diaper drive. Diaper donations and other related items can be dropped off at the Belk location near the registers as long as they are unopened. Diapers can be any size or brand, but sizes 3 through 6 are needed most. Employees at the center say that donating something like diapers doesn't seem like a lot, but it's something that children need and some mothers struggle to get.